Hi all and welcome at my channel. That's me again, your alternate scene, the place to be. Yeah, today I got some news for you guys. I'm still working here on the PlayStation 4 Pro. I think I will work the next weeks on that because it's just getting better and nicer and really extremely nice. I need just to show you some, we can say some stuff here. I got, for now, just prepared the PlayStation with, we can say, some lights on the USB ports. I got it here, blue lights on the USB ports. I have also here just appeared, we can say, a cable where I'll later be able to connect, we can say, a great RGB LED, a rainbow LED. On the front, on the PS4 logo. This was a lot work. I got here now 6:30 in the morning, and I'm still working here. I have just now for propose. I have just the lights off because I really want to show you this amazing stuff here. A lot work, like I told. Like you can see, I have also here. Just solder it, one more cable that goes inside to the USB ports. I got here one more black cable, which you are not able now to see it maybe. And I have just connected there, we can say, adapter. We can say this is an adapter that I have just togged out. I have done here my own shit, which you can just plug in and plug off a cable. It looks just... Yeah, how can I call that? It looks just really, strange. But it's really that great. It's a great idea because I can use really a small cable and I don't need big adapters. And I'm gonna show you this in a few minutes. But for now, I just got the lights off, like I told, because I wanted to show you also how the PlayStation will, we can say, the lights here on the USB ports. For now, I'm gonna just make it on. Wait, here we go. And I need now to go off, just that you guys can see that. Okay, it's really just a little bit. Wait. But it looks just nice. I cannot go more down because my tripod, but it's just great. I hope you can see that, guys. Here on the USB ports, wait, just need to focus it. Yeah, it's hard for me now. I'm still working on the adjustment because I want the lights really, we can say, on the same side. We can say I got here one USB port and the second one, and I want just the lights really the same bright on boot USB ports. But this I'm gonna do all with the time. For now, just need again to put the the tripod on, otherwise this will be all very difficult for me to record it. Okay, for now we can just make it off. This was really just to show you how the USB ports are, we can say, illuminated. And I love it right now. It's not too much. And it's just getting really extremely nice. Really, guys, I love it. Now let's just wait till it shuts down. Yeah. And now I got here my lights. I need to show you this. Here we can say under there are the, we can say, USB port lights, which is also a strip just like this one. Okay, here it's the same one also with three LEDs I got under there. You can just connect the cables on the other side of the, we can say, LED strip. And then you can just follow in to the next ones. The other thing is also now, look at this crazy shit. Wait. So nice. Look at this crazy shit. I have just think about to do one thing that I have never done before, but it looks just great. You got here, we can say, from a Wi-Fi cable, from a Wi-Fi adapter, I have just soldered it, just cut it myself, we can say a small PCB, which I have also here with super glue, and this is just on the perfect place. So this will later just be for me to connect the cable from the case, which I have cut it, we can say, the PS logo. I have not cut it the PS4, I have just cut the PS logo without the 4. I'm gonna tell you also why. Here, I also have cut it just a little bit. Later, you will not be able to see that, because when the case is closed, you will not be able to see that. Okay. And I have just cut it because I need a place. Nice cut. Wait, here now. Because I really need this place. I will show you. I will show you why. Wait, let me focus again. Yeah. Now, let's just go for the case. Oh, wait. I got here another surprise. Surprise, surprise. Surprise, surprise. Here. Look. This is for now just a test. You can take here a 10 millimeter drill and you can just put some PS buttons over there. You can get them in easily and they are really strong. You will not be able to get them out because this is just the perfect thing. The perfect holes for these buttons. So it just can go for a 10 millimeter drill, and this is just for me to test. You see, I have just, this is the other case from the PlayStation that I have also modified, and sometimes I got here just this rest and then I can just do my tests, and this is just really perfect. And now imagine how nice the black will look on the white case. Okay, just imagine that for you guys. I'm gonna not show you and I'm gonna not tell you what I'm gonna do, but it will be just awesome. Now take a look when lights comes behind. Wow. Is it nice or is it nice? This is nice. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Let's keep on. The last thing now, the case on the top, which is for now my favorite. So, yeah, here we go. You already know this. Now let's just turn around. Here we go. So, this was my work today. A lot's work. Okay. Here I got some aluminium, like you can see. I just have put here some aluminium because this is just like a mirror. Under the aluminium, I got plexiglass, 3 millimeter. Just cut it, the plexiglass with 3 millimeter. Under there, we can say under here, I got a 3 millimeter LED, which is a rainbow LED. I got here a resistor, because this is running on 12 volts. And I got here the Wi-Fi cable, because one cable has two contacts. I just have used it to connect later the rainbow LED. Wait, let me just zoom a bit. Here we go. Okay. This is just the Wi-Fi cable that you can find also on your PlayStation for the Bluetooth and for the Wi-Fi antenna. Yeah, this is just great, guys. Like I told, a perfect, nice work. But this really needs a lot of time if you just do it like this. A lot of time. Here again, I just have closed it. Because when you have the plexiglass open, the lights goes everywhere. And I just wanted to stop it. And that's why I have just took some aluminium. This is the same aluminium that you can find in your kitchen. Okay? I don't know how this calls in English. But in German, it's Alufolie. Okay, so it's great stuff. Now let's turn it finally to the front. You will love it, guys, I tell you. Here we go. This is the PS logo. And you can see also the number 4 is black. Wait, guys. So this looks just so great. Okay. I have just not painted. The number 4 is not painted. There is just some, how it calls in English, silicone. I think it's the same name. And I have just cut it, we can say, the PS logo without the 4. The thing is, I could do the 4 too, but the 4 was a bit too danger. Not danger, but yeah, I just wanted a clean work. And for a clean work, I have just let the 4 in peace. Because the 4 sits over here, we can say, really there, okay? And I just don't want it to cut there, because this is first a bad position, and second, I don't want to destroy so much, because the case, like you can see, the case holds here on the left side and here on the right side. So when you're closing your case, then mostly the case, yeah, just wait, let me just focus again. The case just gets closed here. Here, down, and here on this clip, you got here a clip, you can hear that. And on this side, you got also a clip on that side. And if you do cut anything there, this will later not close that great. The other thing is also when you want to open it again, maybe it will not be that stable, you know, and that's why I have just let the 4 in peace and I have just done it black. And this looks, like you can see, just awesome, guys. And this is black silicone and that's why it looks so damn nice. It looks so damn nice. Just sad that you are not here with me to watch this. Before I forget, let me just put it here. Before I forget, wait. Yeah, wait. I'm gonna just look where I got it. Simsalabim, here we go. So, Silikonski, a great shit. Here, this is normally just for cars. Black silicone, up to 350 degrees. I think my PlayStation will not run that hot. So, yeah, it's good. Black silicone, just great. And you can Google for K2 Bond, like James Bond or whatever. Huh? Yeah. And it's a great thing. You can buy this on, I think, eBay or on Amazon. And it's great. You just can really aptly, we can say, the silicone over there. And yeah, while it is fresh, you can just clean it with some alcohol. And then it looks just damn nice. Just look at this. This should be from Sony, you know? Sony should do this shit. But no, no. NSC needs to do that. But Sony, yeah, what can I say?
Okay, guys, I hope
let's finish this video because it's late here. It's nearly 7 o'clock in the morning. What you gonna do? And I'm really, really hungry. Okay. No, wait. I try to put this over here, maybe. Wait. I think this is good. Yep. I have just fixed my lights. And it's holding. Because I got my smartphone lights really off. Just for purpose. Because I need just to connect it. So, let's see if I will be able to do that with you guys. Just easy and clean. Normally I need to go to this side here. I just want that you see this. All just perfect. I don't know how to record this that you can see that. Wait. So. Are you guys see that? I don't know. Need to take a look how to do that for you can see that. Huh? Maybe. So. Okay, guys, whatever. I'm gonna now just connect it. Oh, wait. Because this is really all so small. Here we go. My god, this is so nice. Okay, just connected. Let me zoom back again. Let's just get close. So, and so, and here. Okay, I will light it open a little bit just for you guys. I'm gonna first let it open. Lights are off. Are you guys ready? So just adjusting my tripod again, my camera, and I will say, let's go on, huh? Lights off. Here we go. Oh my god. This is so nice. So nice. This is so nice. Oh my fucking god. Look at this shit. That's just beautiful. I don't know if you guys are able to see that just like I am, but this is so crazy. I'm so happy because I'm happy. Because I'm okay, guys. Yeah, and NSC is a motherfucking crazy guy. Let's go down with the tripod. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is just like an orgasmus, you know? Oh my fucking god! Wait, I'm gonna try to close this here. So you will be better to see that.
Wow! Super!
Let me just disable all the motherfucking lights here. Ho-ho-ho. That is so nice, but I think this is not possible for my camera to record this. no way, that's too much. Not possible to focus. Wait. Yeah, just one time to focus. Okay, and off. Guys, I tell you, this is so nice. And when it's changing the colors, this is just so sexy, guys. But the focus is not playing with me. Yeah, okay. Gonna just do it like that a little bit. Yeah. This is really so damn nice. So damn nice. I'm gonna try to show you also again the USB ports. Let's try if this is maybe better now. Not that good, but it's all, yeah, it's hard for me to show you this, guys. Hard for me, but maybe when I just pull up the PlayStation here a bit. Yeah. I'm gonna adjust this all with the time. And then you will love it, guys. Really. I promise you. This PlayStation here will be a beautiful one. Okay. So wait. Sorry guys that I'm shaking so much, but this is all just crazy. And you just need to see that. Okay guys, yeah, this was me, Annecy in the place to be, just with some news for you. PlayStation 4 just getting really really sexy, all with the time. Okay guys, see ya, wish you the best, take a last look and say bye bye to this beautiful one. Wait, now it's beautiful. My fault. Just nice. Okay guys, see you soon. Stay tuned on my channel and have a nice time. Bye bye. Da, 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 da. Yeah, okay. This time not. And see you.